Hello, my name is Casey Zabala, creatrix of the Wanderer's Tarot and the Weird Sisters Oracle, as well as the founder of the Modern Witches Confluence. I'm very excited to be offering an online tarot workshop with Scarlet Sage on April 9th. This workshop is called Tarot as Compass, Navigating the Unknown. We're all finding ourselves in these very unprecedented times, navigating waves of anxiety and fear. And when we approach our tarot decks with those emotions, oftentimes the messages can be overwhelming and confusing. My hope is that this workshop provides a space for us to ground into our relationship with our decks, so that our tarot decks may be a place where we can channel our higher selves for guidance and clarity through all of this uncertainty. We'll also talk about certain archetypes that might be coming up for the collective as we journey through this unfolding together, and hopefully gain some insights into the lessons they might be teaching us. My hope is that through this workshop, you'll be able to forge this deeper spiritual connection with your deck so that it might be a really helpful ally during these times. All you'll need for the workshop is your tarot deck, a journal, and some quiet space to be present. I look forward to connecting with you all.